He's hit the Canadian. That's the fastest time over the first sector we've seen today. Down into second. Down into first. Second gear. Third gear. Fourth, fifth gear, up into sixth. He's up on the leader at intermediate two. Superlative! That has surely put him on pole. Now he's in first place. That's exactly the start he would have wanted. He's accelerating hard now.
When you're driving a Formula One car, you cannot be tense. You're strapped in, you feel every movement, you're part of the car, and if you're tense with the car, it slides that little bit more. You must relax and let the car do the work.
We're into the second lap. The top positions are first, Ralf Schumacher. In second place, Michael Schumacher. In third, Williams number one. In fourth, Eddie Irvine. In fifth, Heinz Harald Frentzen. Sixth, Mika Häkkinen. Only three laps to go.
He's a real veteran of Formula One, and it shows in the maturity of his driving.
metal, flat out. It's the penultimate lap. Ralf Schumacher, he's only young, just 21, and he's still got a lot to prove. But if he's half as good as his brother, he'll be a major force to reckon with. And it's the last lap of the race. Let's see how they stand now. The race leader, Ralf Schumacher. In second position, Michael Schumacher. Third, Williams number one. In fourth, Eddie Irvine. Fifth, Heinz Harald Frentzen. In sixth, Mika Häkkinen. Is the chicken flag.